Frigidaire stack laundry. Customer reports it's not draining. It does spin. So what I'm going to do is check the voltage to the drain pump. Got my meter already set up in there. We are getting 120 volts. Good spin. The drain pump is not working. So we've either got something jamming the drain pump or a bad pump. And we're going to figure out which it is. Okay, so removed a foreign object from the pump and put a little water in there. I'm going to run it. And you can hear the drain in the back. There's a little bit of water in the tub. Stop it. Let's switch one. The switch apparently is not working on this one, but the water is gone.